to the block, Snoop Doggy Dog, Funky, yeah, the Doc went solo on that ass, but it's still the same. Long Beach is the spot where I serve my cane. Follow me, but don't lose your grip. 9 trips ain't the years in for me to fuck up shit. So I ain't holding nuts back, and motherfucker, I got 5 on the 20 sack. It's like that, and as a matter of fact, cause I never hesitate to put a nigga on his back.
Yeah, so keep out the manuscript. You see that it's a monthly drop gangsta.
What's my motherfucking name? To the wild, creeping and crawling, Yiggy, yes, yo, and Snoop Doggy Dogg in the motherfucking house like every day. Dropping shit with my nigga, Mr. Dr. Dre. Like I said, niggas can't fuck with this. And niggas can't fuck with that shit that I drop, cause you know it don't stop. Mr. 187 on the motherfucking top. Tick tock, now with a Glock, just some nuts in the cock. Robbing motherfuckers, then I kill them blood cops. And I step through the fog and I creep through the small, cause I'm Snoop Doggy, 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 oh. Your hands in the motherfucking air and wave the motherfuckers like you just don't care. Yeah, roll up the dank and pour the drink and watch it stink.
Why?
Cause doggies on the gang. My bankroll's on swole. My shit's on hit legit, now I'm on parole. Stroke. Put the dog pound right behind me and up in your bitch is where you might find me. Playing that Jeep thing. She want the nigga with the biggest nuts. And guess what? Is I and I am him, slim with the tilted brim. What's my motherfucking name?
Property. We're damn good too, but you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators, mount up.
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets trying to consume some skirts for the youth so I could get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you search, know what's up with 213.
So I hooked a left on 21 and Lewis. Some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers pulled some gas, so I said, I'm stuck.
Since these girls peeping me, I'ma glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking more than 12. They
They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't none of them see him if they going straight pound for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town.
If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make somebody's turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Switching my mind back into freak mode. If you won't skirt, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of those over there on the curb.
Now they got the freaks and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E-N-E, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot. In need of some desperate pay. But Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said my chords broke down and just sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell.